I just seem to have and feel like we've developed such a good working relationship together. I've worked with both Dr. George, Dr. Miller, primarily refer surgical cases of third molars, extractions, full mouth extractions, preparation for immediate dentures. Early this afternoon, I had a lady come in and she had an issue and I wanted the doctors to deal with it. And I think they made the arrangements right then and there before the patient left. It just seems like as time has gone on, we've just developed even a better relationship, both at the professional level and also just as colleagues. I think it's just been a totally good experience, working with both Dr. Miller and Dr. George.